If you want a culture of innovation, there are certain conditions for it. The first of them is to recognize, at the moment, at any rate, ideas come from people. Now, it sounds axiomatic to say it, but they do come from people. And people need to be facilitated to have them. If you want people to come up with fresh ideas, you have to nurture their imaginations and give them the skills with which to do it. You see, if we're in an Olympic year here, if you want to win the 100 meters at the Olympics in London, you would be training for that, you know, wouldn't you? You'd be getting your body in shape and toning it up. You would not be wise to say, I plan to compete in the 100 meters. My training schedule is to lie on my sofa for the next 3 years. Have the lights just gone down? Have they? That's good. I thought it was me. So I was, thought I was passing out. So. No, you wouldn't want to lie on the sofa for the next, you know, several months and, you know, and think, well, I'll show up and do my best. You would tone up the very things that will give rise to your success. And the companies that have cultures of innovation pay attention to stimulating the imaginations and sense of possibility of the people who work in them. I say a culture of innovation because everybody occasionally has a good idea. But that's not what you need as a company. If you want to succeed as a company and stay alive as a company, you need to have good ideas systematically and routinely, habitually and to order. That's what a culture of innovation is. Not one that depends on random accidents, but one that depends on a rigorous process that you can depend upon. And by the way, the companies that don't have cultures of innovation tend not to last. The companies that don't keep up, you know this. This isn't a romantic or liberal idea. This is a hardline, bottom-line issue. I mean, look at what's happened to Kodak recently. You know, look at what's happened to, well, you name the brands that have been overtaken by events because they simply didn't see the need to keep up or to adapt.